Successland is one of the best institute in Jaipur. Teachers of Successland focus personally and individually.
Hello, Mr. Somendra. Please introduce yourself.
Hello, Monica. My name is Somendra Singh Chauhan. I live in Chotwara, Jaipur. I have completed my 12th standard, now pursuing BA first year from Rajasthan University. I like to listen music, traveling and communicate with new people. Apart from that, I do social work. I help injured animal and needy people. Apart from my parents, we are four siblings. I have done diploma in aviation and hospitality service from Successland. And recently, I have completed my internship from Taj Group of Hotels, JML Palace, as a front office department.
Hello, Somendra. Please tell me something about your family background.
Hello, Muskan. We are six family members. My father name is Mr. Umrao Singh Chauhan. He is doing work in Indian Express Company as a supervisor. My mother name is Ms. Manju Kavar. She is housemaker. If I talk about my siblings, I have three elder sisters and I am the youngest one.
Hello, Mr. Somendra. Why did you choose your career in aviation industry?
Hello Ravi, I always wanted to set my career in early age according to my habits and interest. Also, I can fulfill my family desires financially. As I mentioned in my introduction that I like traveling, so if I work as a cabin crew, then I can visit many cities and countries while working. Because this industry gives lots of opportunity to grow just after 12th standard, like working with different nationalities and communicate with many dignitaries.
Hello Somendra, what are the major differences did you find in yourself after joining in Successland?
Good question. Believe me, I was so shy and introvert personality. After joining this institute, I developed my personality and my English communication and grooming. Now I'm growing day by day.
Hello Somendra, what do you want to say about Successland?
Hello Pankaj, Successland is one of the best institute in Jaipur. Teachers of Successland focus personally and individually.